O my loving and mighty God, you are one eternal God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I believe that your divine Son tabernacled among us, and died for us, saving us and redeeming us from sin if we turn to him, and that he will come again to judge the living and the dead. You are abundant in goodness and truth. You have bruised the serpent's head and put him under our feet. Christ within me, Christ beside me, to Christ is always the victory. Amen.